Okay, coach. Tahun terakhir, kali terakhir 2015 menjulang piala. Setelah 7 tahun kembali menjulang piala. Komen, coach.
Pertama sekali, syukur kepada Ilahi lah.
Hello.
Salah satu anugerah yang diberi kepada tim kami menjuarai kembali piala belia setelah 7 tahun. I can't describe the feeling, but tak tahu nak cakap apa, but alhamdulillah, well deserved the for the players lah, well deserved win. Even though it's not a win, it's a draw, but we feel like a win lah, you know. Coming to the away punya stand, you know, the atmosphere, but the boys did very well, alhamdulillah.
Mungkin apa faktor utama yang coach rasa menyebabkan dapat menjulang kejuaraan untuk kali ini?
Yeah, we talk in the dressing room regarding the tactics, you know, but in the field, it's not about, sometimes it's not about tactics anymore. It's all about the fighting spirit, you know. It's about we are past the level of a team. We are like a family, you know. So in the field, we can see they are fighting for each other like a family. So itulah saya rasa salah satu faktor utama why we are where we are right now, alhamdulillah.
Lepas menjaringkan gol pertama lah, so mungkin ketika tu rasa lebih lega berkelebihan dan juga lepas dari macam perasaan kau ketika tu lah.
I mean we are coming here to not to only defend, but we want to obviously wants to score, and having 1-0 up in away, satu advantage lah buat kami. Nak dikatakan lega tu tak, tapi satu kelebihan lah. Itu yang kami rasa waktu itu.
Jadi coach yang berpuas hati secara keseluruhan hari ini?
Pada pandangan saya, bukan hanya hari ini, for the whole journey up until daripada beginning of the year until now, August and end of August, it's a long journey lah, and the reward of hard work is by winning the cup itself. So alhamdulillah.
Pandangan coach bila FM turunkan umur piala belia kepada 18 tahun lepas ni?
I mean, each 1 year gap ataupun 1 year going down 1 year, I don't think it's make much different. So satu, I feel inisiatif yang bagus lah. Liga belia yang under 19 dikekalkan, itu yang paling penting. So we need more competitive matches, especially for the young boys. You know, after 2 years we don't have good competition, and masih mengekalkan lagi liga walaupun turun 1 tahun, I don't think it's make much different.
So dengan penurunan umur ni, so mungkin majority player akan naik ke Piala Presiden, dan coach akan mengambil player baru lah untuk Piala Belia ni. Macam mana coach nak meneruskan kesinambungan pasukan baru ni?
Like what I explained before, of course we want to be champion, but not until kita tak membangunkan player. Development is, for me, is the utmost important lah. So reward as a champion satu macam bonus, but the most important thing is the development. So even though it's a new team, yeah, even we going to do all over again, it's the same process for me.
Coach, harapan kepada mereka kepada jadi juara kan, mungkin lebih ramai yang akan terpilih mewakili national team.
To be honest, these boys are really really good boys lah. They deserve to be champion and deserve to be now, even go to maybe next year is player president, 20 years old, so they deserve to be there and maybe fight for a title in player president as well. So even if other national team wants to call them up, my job, that's itu salah satu saya punya tanggungjawab lah, push player untuk develop.
Okay. Okay.
Alright. Terima kasih banyak. Terima kasih.